Oh, that noise when it fast forwards. Are they ever gonna leave? I think they've been in here the whole time I have. Oh, our fun is bad too. Let's check out our skills and stuff anyway. It's been a while. Okay. I haven't even really tried to work on the skills except creativity. Because we need creativity to make clothing. So I did purposely work on that, but maxed out logic and mechanical. That's so useful. I believe we need 10 body for something. Pull out the radio. Fix that. What do you mean? Just walk around it. I don't even bother with the other stations. Can you guys be quiet for 2 seconds? There we go. Well, I guess we should eat first, then we can move forward. Please select the stove. And we should check out our goals too. I don't remember what goals we have left to do. Kind of a mullet. With lemons. What is it doing? The menuing is so weird. With the Wii controls. Tangy fish bites. Let's eat this on our throne. Now this is the life. We'll go continue exploring when she's done. I love how they just sit back after. No time to relax. We gotta go explore. Oh, now that it's daytime too, that's perfect. I'm hitting cancel when I mean to fast forward. Okay. There it is. That's the fast forward button. Okay, let's go to the hidden stairway. Volcano Summit. I remember this area. Ah, that shadow still trips me out. That looks so weird. This is cool. So if I remember correctly, let's look at goals. This is the best place to call an SOS. Ascend an SOS from high ground. So there's like two ways you can go home: SOS or building a good boat. Maybe later today we'll send an SOS, but I don't want to end the game. I don't think we'll finish today. I think we can, we'll play around, send an SOS, but continue playing because I want to have a mansion. It's kind of my goal. Find Llama Temple? That's something else, huh? Because I thought we were just inside the Llama Temple just now. Ceremonial cliff dive. Build a cabin. Would that count if I build the bungalow? This is so scary. I mean, there is a boundary, but imagine... It's probably hot too. Okay, I think this is where you get the metal ore then. Oh, and there's obsidian up here too. Alright, we need a bunch of this. It's pretty cool up here. I think that was our 10th body skill that we just got. Oh yeah, treasure map! We still need to get a monkey to give us a treasure map piece. We haven't done that. I'll do 200 for now. Oh my god, that just destroyed our energy. I guess we didn't need much of that. How are we on obsidian? Still had a good amount. I'm not even sure what else you use that for other than to make tools. I don't know if we need more. Oh, here's a good view of... That looks like our previous islands. We only got 4 glass? I thought we had more than that. When red orchards bloom, even roses stop to smell them. Okay, we have 3. I don't know if it's gonna let us go. Nah, I'm too tired. The day just started though, I don't want to sleep through it. She's too tired to do anything else. I guess we'll have to go back to sleep. With those two chimps and ask them for errands and see if they'll bring back a map piece. Am I friends with either one? What about you? Okay, I don't know this one. Oh, I forgot. So we came out from the right over here. This is another way we could go. What is over here? Temple exterior. I didn't mean to give you another one. I'll try not to miss it. Oh, there he is. Where are you going? D'Angelo Jackalock. I don't know what the chances are to get the map piece. Didn't I ask you for wood? The geese. Now that we have metal ore, let's see what we can make out of that. Alright, we can make all of this. An axe. New goals! Pirates knew how to live in style. Now it's your Sim's turn. I'm already living in style in this place. So what does this say? Build a bungalow. I see. So I'm aiming kind of big because I've never even built a cabin. I want to go build that mansion bungalow. Machete. Look at that thing. A metal hammer. What? It was all grayed out. That was weird. We can make a chisel. And a hammer. I would prefer to explore new areas in the daytime. That's a lot. 28. Oh, it's 31. 36. So some yams with it. Fish and red sauce. I'll fix energy. Okay, it's still nighttime. I guess we'll go anyway. This is the exterior. It's kind of hard to see it. It's pretty big. It's kind of hard to get the angle. I guess we'll go out here. Oh, Oh, it's like a bigger version of the llama statues we've been collecting. I guess those both go the same way. God, this place is huge. So what does this go to? Ancient Theater, I think that's new. I don't recognize that name. And this is probably what takes us down to the last beach. Or near it. Ancient Stairway? Nope. Where am I? I saw stuff over here. What's that tick noise? Coffee beans. Oh, all these new stuff. Cocoa. Cocoa and coffee beans over here. There's a bunch of it. Chili peppers. Bell peppers. God, who needs a garden? You could just go over here. There's so much stuff. Don't see anything new. Energy's still fine. I think I should go. Since this goes down, I think we should go to the theater. Oh, yeah. Oh, I think this is where we do the cliff dive. Yeah, cool. Probably don't have the energy for that. We need these. The purple one? I'm shocked that she can reach these. I did not want to collect that. Think you needed blue the most out of all the colors of the orchids. There's more. Can you please? That's important. What? Get more hardwood. Is it really because it's not? Okay, we got it. What's this one? Okay, I don't think we can get to it. Okay, I don't know if I need more of the other colors, but I will get blue if I see it. Any on this side? Is it gonna let us dive? It is. Ooh, treasure map piece. Oh, we unlocked clothing dyes. We can finally dye our clothes. Found a treasure map piece at the bottom of a pool. Oh, a shark eat. Okay, a shark ate it. Cool. Looks like we have to catch a shark. How do we get out of here? I love that you can actually swim in this game. Instead of just it, you know, being a barrier. I guess that would be weird if they didn't let you swim in water. I guess that's how you go back up. You just, you know, climb up this wall to go back. There's nothing to collect here. So, that means do we have to catch the shark here in this spot? Bamboo pole. We made a better one, didn't we? I guess. I don't know if we can make a better one. I haven't looked at a normal crafting bench. That llama forge doesn't seem to... I guess it did have tool options, so I guess this is the best one. I don't know. Oh. Okay. Well, could you be any easier? Tiger shark. We got the treasure map piece. Nice. Have we done any fishing yet? I think we did when we first arrived at this island. So we probably don't have all the unique fish that you can get here yet. Our fun is already drained. How is fishing not fun? My gosh. Cowcon? Oh, okay. No, does it? Excuse me. On this deserted island, you could be waiting for rescue until the cowcons come home. 34 hunger. Okay. You have, what, 10 body skill and you're still doing that? Is that another shark? It is. Tiger shark. Let's just... I guess catch one more. Oh. Okay, that worked. Or one more unique one? Is that another? Are there any other type of sharks? No. Okay. Okay, sharks are really common here. Apparently. That's enough. We can make a feast of sharks now. Later. Oh, we could do normal spearfishing. Since I don't think we can get sharks. Really? Okay. Do we have those? No? Where's... Let's solve this fun. There's a shaker. That's what I wanted. Can we put it down somewhere here? Nice. Okay, will this fix it? And we're getting hungry. Alright, you good? I don't want to waste our daylight. Vermilion rockfish. Okay. A wahoo. Okay, that's enough fishing. There we go. Can zoom out. It's hard to see. Found a pearl. Some bamboo here. And we have jade. North Volcano Beach. Whoa, there was a ton of fish that just scattered. Okay, we found the island. The last beach, I guess? Bottled message. We're in a terrible mood. Dear consumer, thank you for applying for the Moneywell computer rebate. Unfortunately, we can't process your application at this time because we don't want to pay you any money. Please resubmit and allow 4 to 6 months. Okay. Soybean. Okay, we can't harvest that, I guess. Oh god, I don't want to starve. I don't see any food on the ground. We're gonna have to make a campfire? Or... Well, I guess I can pull something out and eat it. Look how happy she is. She got a whole pineapple. Raspberries, yams. Now we needed more wood. Oh, there's dates. Almonds. This metal axe is great. You can collect stuff way faster. Craft catamaran. Moran. So this must be the seaworthy boat. Still haven't found any sandalwood. North volcano jungle. It's pretty over here. When in doubt, look to the llama. It's another one. That's the same one from earlier. Why, hello! It's our friend. You gonna bring me a treasure map piece? Is this the area that you find sandalwood? I know. I remember this having... Yeah, look at this. There's so much going on here. What's hardwood? Looks like we might have to camp out over here. And collect a bunch of stuff. Well, while it's not raining, might be a good opportunity to rest. I did not bring my bed that's still at the temple. Oh. See, eating gives you energy, so it is a better idea to sleep and then eat to get even more energy. Because sleeping on the ground, like, you only get a certain amount of energy. But we're way too hungry for that. Ooh, we can make the bungalow. Cool. It's only metal ore? Why is the cabin one require so much more stuff? Okay, let's make the normal, simple campfire. Thank you. I think when you make a group meal, that's the feast. We have a goal to make a feast. And group meals require 3. We could eat one of these. The tiger shark will eat nearly anything, including fish, seals, and potato salad that has been in the sun too long. Ew. Let's eat that. Or is it cow-con? During spawning season, the ocean fills with wahoo up the wazoo. Great description. I'm so glad eating helps with fun. I mean, hardly helped with fun, but it's something. Okay, sleep now. Are you my friend? No, you're not. Where'd you go? Did we need more vines? We are low on it. I remember needing rattan, but I think we have the required amount already. We'll collect what we can. Don't need that. I'm not seeing sandalwood. Maybe it's, that one forest area with the bees you have to go back to. Now that we have a better tool, maybe. Pokeberries. Indigo leaves. It's probably used for dye. Oh, we already had a good amount of that. Love strawberries. Blue. We need these. Don't you dare complain about fun. A new tree? Please! All you have to do is taste it real quick. Okay, you good now? Oh, I thought those were bamboo, but it's sugar cane. Okay, try the new tree. Oh god. Of course it's bad. What are those? Like most other nuts, the cuckoo doesn't fall far from the tree. I think we've looked at everything in this area. I think there's a path. Yeah, there is. Where does this go? The volcano overlook. Maybe we can make our official home, the bungalow, over here. And then the cabin will be by the temple. Hello? Why hello? Wanna fight? What's also nice about this area is we have our own spa. Oh my gosh! That scared me. Where'd you come from? Didn't you just leave? A new tree again? Oh! We get more options? Oh god, we have to make it all out of... sandalwood. I think that's gonna be a thing where we're gonna have to wait for it to keep growing back to get more. Mansion. What's new stuff here? The ranch, bungalow, and manor. Oh no. Is that still gonna be... See, the materials for the mansion is over 100 sandalwood. These are less. You would think this one's bigger, but the ranch has... more requirements, and then this requires more ore, but this wants a ton more of everything else. Maybe they were giving you more realistic, smaller bungalows. I think mansion is still the bigger one. Right, there's a new tree. I'm still surprised when we find new stuff. Looks like an apple. Persimmons. Is that one sandalwood tree? Are there more? Those blood oranges. Is this grass? Yes, I need that. Got avocados over here. Okay. Maybe we should go back to the temple. Since our stove is there. Alright. Let's go eat. I'm gonna leave a plate behind. Yes. Didn't disappear though. Rainbow trout. I'm always eating fish, but they're so fulfilling. We have chicken. That's fulfilling too. Let's have corn. Crispy fish. Oh, I really need fun. Hi, Paul. How's it going? Your favorite Sim streamer. I'm flattered. The monkey is not my pet. He just won't stop following me around. Everywhere I go, he's there. Have we eaten enough? I own it now. Let's fix our fun. I wish I could dance like that. It's easy. Okay, let's see you do it. My favorite song. I don't want to go in the menu, pull things out, because I want to hear the song. Ow, all of a sudden, I can't hear you. That's it? You just shake your butt at it to get warm? Okay. What do you want? You gonna come yell at me again? No, he's just sitting. Okay. Can you? Are we friends yet? Don't. I didn't want to shoo! No! I was trying to check. This is so hard to control. Ask. Do we have the option? We do. Okay. Why does that one part of the wall look weird? You can still hear the radio music in this menu? We can make an umbrella. Fish trap. Ooh, here's the dyes. Oh, that's used to make the brown dye? Purple dye is indigo leaf, purple orchid, and pink. Why can't we just use the purple orchid? Like, this one is blue orchid for blue. There's no pink option? This doesn't make any sense. Not that I care, because everything's gonna be black. No, probably not. I actually like her pink top. Let's make some of these then. I don't know how many you'd need. Is it like one dye per clothing? I love that you can't like bulk craft. I think you're just doing one at a time. Pretty sure we found red orchids, but we're using strawberries to make red dye. And this is used for crafting. For the actual clothing, I think we'll save that. Let's make a red one and then look at clothes. Oh. Hello. Got it. Batiste. Batiste Clovda. Christophe. He did it! We got the map piece. Oh, I'm so glad I caught that. Thank you so much. You're the best. Map. Oh my god. We still need three? How? What are you... What are the... Did we get one from the glass bottle yet? I know we got it from the shark and the hot springs, the monkey. Oh no. I don't know how you get the last three. We need a ton of rope. Why can't we bullcraft? That would be so nice. I want to make five and then let's go look at the clothes. Anything cuter than what we have? I love the top that we have, but that was like cheap to make. I wonder if we can afford any of these nicer ones. I think we made this. It's so hard to tell what they actually look like. They always, most of these look uglier once you actually put it on. Maybe it was this one. The ugliest might be the most pretty. I don't know which one that would be. So, this one looks like it would be cool, and I can actually make it. That's probably so ugly, because it's made out of rattan. I'm tempted to make that, but I like my top more than my bottoms. I kind of want to update my top, I mean the bottom the most. This is something that I would be like, wow, this is probably so pretty. And it's one of the newer ones too, because it's a blue orchid recipe. Let's just make that skirt, because it jumped out to me. Okay. So next time we go into fashion grooming menu, we can actually dye stuff, so that'll be cool. Not really anything new. I think this one is, though. Shoes are so weird because it doesn't take long at all for them to be destroyed, and then it's too far gone. They're always gonna look like these ankle leaves, and then you can't reverse that, so I just leave it. Is this what I'm wearing currently? I think it is. No! I used the rest of the cotton. I don't think there's cotton on this island. I'd have to go back to the second island. Multicolor. I like the top that we have anyway. I guess we'll at some point we have to go back anyway to the second island. Now that we have the llama crown. So I guess we'll make this one later. Any jewelry? Can we finally use the gold and jade that we've had collected? Yes, we get gold. A gold nugget necklace. Why not? Jade beads. Ooh, which one? We have pearls, jade, and gold. Glass and shark tooth bling. It doesn't require the shark tooth. Pearl. What's this? Moonstone. Hello? What is that? People once believed they could recognize the crescent and waning phases of the moon by looking into the splendid gem. Known for giving powerful visions to its wearers, Moonstone also revealed to the world that the moon was made of cheese. Okay. I wonder if that has something to do with that extra island. Any belts? This one's probably cool, but we don't have the shells. I don't want to use the rest of the cotton. Cool. I feel like we should make the gold, but I also feel like the green would be so pretty. I mean, we can always make both. Twine is not hard to make, it just takes a while. Because it's only one at a time. You could do pearl, but I feel like that's probably a little boring compared to these two. Let's make gold then. Okay, let's check this stuff out. Look at us. Oh, we have a belt, right? I think that's a belt. The top we have is so simple, but I think it's so cute. Oh, maybe we should have made the jade one, because we're blonde. The necklace might just blend in with our hair. Oh! They're using the same model from Sims 2 console. The pearl necklace that Betty Buttercup wears. So that means if we made the pearl one, it would have looked just like the one Betty wears. So it's just different swatches of these. I mean, we look fancy. Royalty around here. Let's check out these bottoms. That is not what we made. Okay. What is this? How did we make that? Oh, what is this? And this is how it looks dyed. I don't want it. We can dye this. Oh, that matches. Why can't we change it back to the brown? Now, I would normally choose the black, but the pink kind of match. Oh, it's red. But what if I wanted red? That's not red. I wonder how the purple would look. In that case, thank God this isn't like gray. That actually looks black. What do we want? This is so unlike me, where we're just wearing pink. These are so gross. Oh, it's disgusting. Just leave that. Okay. We need to go explore the rest of the areas. Okay. Let's sleep. No, the music's still on. Now I can sleep.